How you doing, Eddie? Sitting here thinking about our match September 5th in Camel River for my 365 Pro Wrestling Grand Championship. I came out here to get in your mind. And yeah, I get it. Why you come out here?
This view is beautiful. Check it out. Ain't that sweet? Serene.
So don't get Eddie is why you came back. You had it all in Ontario. You built a name for yourself. You were the man. You're still the man. The amount of titles you've held. And that may not matter to some, but it matters to me. You're the man. I get it. You were a big fish in a small pond, went to a big fish in a big pond, and you came back to a small pond. What kind of sense does that make, You see, you and I are the same. Both grew up on the island, but we both moved. I went to Vancouver, you went to Ontario. But the difference is I ain't coming back. Well, I mean, maybe to whoop that ass. September 5th in Campbell River, Eddie. It doesn't matter what you bring. Because if it's for that title.
I don't play any games.
You better believe. September 5th, I ain't gonna play with you, Eddie. I don't play when it comes to belts. Like I tell everybody, bro, this ain't a game for me. You may think it's a joke. You may think wrestling's fake. But do I look fake? Huh? Pretty sure I don't.
See you then, Ed.